अपॉलोजीज, आई हैव नॉट प्रिपेयर्ड अ स्पीच. सो अगर मैं कुछ भूल जाऊँ, फंबल करूँ, तो माफ़ कर देना. हेलो, नमस्ते एंड सत श्री अकाल. आई एम सिमरत कौर, और शुड आई से हे इट्स मी सिमरत कौर, माई हाइट इज 5'8" एंड माई प्रोफाइल्स आर एक्टर हूँ ना, तब आदत हो गई ऐसे इंट्रो देने की. वेल, एक तो ऐसा होता है ना कि आप कोई सपना देखते हैं और वो सच हो जाता है, बट मेरा एक ऐसा सपना सच हुआ है जो मैंने कभी देखा भी नहीं था. यस, माई लाइफ हैज बीन नो लेस देन अ बॉलीवुड ड्रामा, सच में. सो इसीलिए मैंने इसका नाम रखा है फ्रॉम भाइंदर टू बॉलीवुड. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद एक्ट 1, हीरोइन का ओरिजिन. इसमें हीरोइन मैं हूँ, सो ओनली मेन कैरेक्टर फील्स. सो आई कम फ्रॉम अ वेरी मिडिल क्लास फैमिली एंड आई एम अ वेरी मिडिल क्लास गर्ल. ऑब्वियसली भाइंदर से आई हूँ. सो मेरे सपने भी बहुत मिडिल क्लास से थे. विद एवरी न्यू एकेडमिक ईयर माई ड्रीम्स केप्ट ऑन चेंजिंग. पहले मुझे एस्ट्रोनॉट बनना था, देन आई वॉज लाइक कि नहीं, फिजिक्स आई कांट. देन आई वॉज लाइक ओके, आई विल बिकम एन IPS ऑफिसर. देन आई वॉज लाइक इतनी पढ़ाई नहीं होगी. देन आई थॉट आई विल बिकम एन एनिमेटर. वेल, वो भी नहीं हुआ. बट ऑल दिस वाइल आई वॉज अ स्पोर्ट्स प्लेयर. यस, फ्रॉम द एज ऑफ 7 आई हैव बीन प्रैक्टिसिंग कराटे एंड आई हैव वॉन मेनी चैम्पियनशिप्स, इंटरनेशनल एंड नेशनल, एंड आई एम अ ब्लैक बेल्ट होल्डर. अब आप सोच रहे हो कि कराटे में क्यों नहीं करियर बनाया, बिकॉज कराटे इज नॉट इंक्लूडेड एज स्पोर्ट्स इन एशियन गेम्स एंड ओलंपिक्स. और उस दिन मेरा दिल भी टूटा और मेरा करियर का होप भी. एंड देन आई हैड टू क्लियर आउट माई 10th, ऑब्वियस. एंड सबसे बड़ा क्वेश्चन आया, देन साइंस, कॉमर्स, आर्ट्स. आई हैड नो पैशन, नो इंटरेस्ट, नो होप्स. एंड ऑब्वियसली आई आस्क्ड माई पेरेंट्स क्या करूँ. उन्होंने बोला साइंस ले लो, सबसे बेस्ट. आई वाज लाइक ओके, बट देन आई आस्क्ड द मोस्ट स्टूपिड क्वेश्चन टू माई सिस्टर कि सबसे ज़्यादा पैसे किसमें, पैशन तो नहीं, एटलीस्ट पैसे तो कमाऊँ. सो शी सेड कंप्यूटर साइंस. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, मुझे स्कूल में कंप्यूटर्स ऑपरेट करना ज़रा नहीं पसंद था. आई स्टिल रिमेंबर वो एक्सेल शीट्स और HTML. मुझसे वो नहीं होता था, अब मुझे कोडिंग भी करनी थी. सो आई वॉज लाइक फाइन, लेट्स डू इट. एंड आई क्लियर माई 12th एंड देन आई जॉइंड KC कॉलेज. सो आफ्टर अटेंडिंग फ्यू क्लासेज हियर, मैंने यहाँ पर एक एंट्रेंस पे एक वॉल है, द वॉल ऑफ स्टार्स. यू माइट हैव सीन इट. सो इवन आई सॉ इट एंड वन डे आई वॉज लाइक यार, मुझे स्टार बनना है. आई सॉ दैट वॉल एंड आई वॉज लाइक आई वॉन्ट टू बिकम अ स्टार. बट कंप्यूटर साइंस के साथ तो नहीं होगा फॉर श्योर. So I was like, what to do? How come I have no talent? How come I have no skill? I mean, that's shocking. But then my destiny was like, hey girl, I've got you. And I got my first ever Cadbury poster ad through Instagram because they were looking for a fresh face, and yeah, I got that. And later, and obviously I did that ad for pocket money. College mein lagta hai na, thoda bahut. So yeah, after doing that, I got an audition call from South Industry for a main lead. And I have dreamt of all kinds of jobs, but being an actor was never on my list because I've been so tomboyish ki saadi pehen ke wo baal udana was not my thing. But yeah, I kept on saying no, I'm not interested, but they kept on calling ki nahi, please aap audition de do. And one fine day my mom got convinced and she said meri beti heroine banegi. I said, mom, I don't know acting. She's like, are yaar, lambi hai, gori hai, lambe baal hai, heroine ban sakti hai. And I was like, it takes more than being tall. So yeah, that's how, you know, mom ne wo gusse wali aankhe dikhai, and I was in Hyderabad to give my audition. And I tried to play very smart. I was like, main itni ghatiya acting karungi, acting to aati hi nahi thi. But ye pata tha buri acting kya hoti hai. So I was like, I'll do overacting and they'll reject me and I'll be in Bombay. And unfortunately, at that moment, but I'm super fortunate about it now, they were looking for a girl who is super hyper overactive. And I got selected. I don't know if it's sad, but that's how I got my first ever movie. And I was in Kerala to shoot. And ab jaate hi wahan par mujhe itne bade Telugu ke dialogues de diye. And at that moment, I realized computer science is so easy. Coding, I mean, I said my mom, I will come first, please, let's go Bombay. I will study harder. And she's like, nahi, meri beti heroine banegi. And that's how I completed my first movie. And I did my another one, and another one, and another one in South. But at that moment, I felt I was stuck in that small circle. Because now I wanted to do something bigger. Ab mujhe lag raha tha main heroine ban chuki hu. Because main lambi hu. So I wanted to do a better script with a better production house. But nothing was happening. And at that moment, in 2019, I felt I will quit the industry because, you know, nothing is going. I was getting rejected in so many projects. And, you know, sometimes some star kid used to come and take away the project. But yeah, that's the reality. In 2019, I was like, I'll go Australia and I'll do my studies. But let's call it blessing in disguise. COVID happened. So I was here in Bombay in 2020. And then every month I kept on thinking, yaar, koi to talent hoga mujhme. So I thought, reels bana leti hu, dance kar leti hu, shayad wo ho jayega. But I couldn't even become a content creator. So I was really upset, you know, what should I do next? And then I realized that in my free time, I used to make my own monologues and I used to act. And I used to miss being on sets and I used to miss being in front of the camera. So that day I realized, finally, okay, my passion is acting. So yeah, that's how I started giving more auditions and I got rejected in all of it. But at that moment, I realized I have to be hungry. Because this is my passion, and no matter how many rejections, I will do it. So after giving auditions, I got an audition call for my first ever Bollywood movie. Sounds amazing, right? So I gave my audition, I got selected, and I started shooting for my first ever Bollywood movie. Shoot was done, everything went amazing. Then I started giving more auditions. Then I got an audition call in 2021, 8th of December. They said, you have to come Palampur for the audition. I was like, but for what? They're like, just come. Okay, me and my mom, we went. And I saw a car, it had written Gadar 2 on it. And I asked the driver, why it's Gadar 2? He's like, ki production ki car hai. And I was not happy, relax. I was really disheartened. Mujhe laga ki mujhe kisi side role ke liye bula liya hai. Some friend character or somebody. So I was really disheartened, but maine apna audition de diya. I came back Bombay and my casting director said it was for one of the main leads of Gadar 2. Aur tab to maine aur bhi apni hopes lose kar di because outsider Bhaindar ki ladki kahan Bollywood mein, I mean, that's too much, right? But yeah, jo maine socha wahi hua, mujhe koi unke side se call nahi aaya. After 22 days they called me ki, you know, can you come for the audition? I'm like, okay. I gave one more audition and then I gave one more audition. Then they called me for look test. I gave, I think, more than 12 auditions and look tests for this role. And after 2 months, my director said, you're selected for Gadar 2. So after so many rejections, so many auditions, I finally got the role of Muskan. But now you remember my first movie, the debut movie? Ab uski release date aa rahi thi. So I asked my director, when can I join you for the promotions? He said, I'm sorry, Simrit, but your role has been chopped off. You are no more the part of the movie. And it felt like a failure. I cried so much because that was my debut. And it was my first ever Bollywood movie. And when the movie released, the movie didn't do well. So let's call it a blessing. Gadar 2 is my debut now. So I think whatever happens in life, it happens for good. We sometimes feel ki yaar humne itna mehnat kiya, everything was going well, but suddenly your life is no. Everything is going right, I'll take a left turn. But something amazing is there. So the last act, it's always a happy ending. Always. So I just want to say this one thing. It's in Punjabi, but I will convert it in Hindi. Teri kismat da likhya, tere to koi kho nahi sakta. Means jo aapki kismat mein likha hai, wo aapse koi nahi le sakta. Agar us rab ki meher hui, je us rab di meher hui, and rab kya hai isme? Your hard work, you being uncomfortable, you can't always be in your comfort zone and get whatever you want. Je us rab di meher hui, tenu o bhi mil jao, jo tera ho nahi sakta. Ki aapko wo bhi mil jayega, agar jo aapki kismat mein nahi likha hai. So just go for it, break your own paradigms, because I broke mine. I've been so tomboyish, कि मैंने कभी मुंह पे क्रीम नहीं लगाई थी एंड टुडे आई हैव टू वेक अप एंड हैव टू पुट मेकअप ड्रेस वेल एंड आई इवन गॉट ट्रोल्ड आफ्टर गदर कि यार ये लड़की के पास कोई फैशन सेंस ही नहीं है इसको तो यार इसके तो बाल भी ऐसे सिंपल से इसका फेस इतना सिंपल है बट दे डोंट रियलाइज that a middle class girl whose life just changed on 11th of August, I was not ready for all this. I was not ready for the paps. I was not ready to get clicked everywhere. So obviously, I didn't have enough money to get a stylist every day. So I was like, it's okay. I mean, my work will speak for me. So that is how. Don't stop yourself. Don't think this is the limit. There is no limit. Agar ek bhaindar ki ladki Bollywood mein aake 530 crore ki movie de sakti hai, to kuch bhi ho sakta hai. So just do it, guys. Just do it. Thank you so much.